Hi everyone, my name is Terry and welcome to Friday Fact Day, where I get to talk about my work in fitness, feminism, and philosophy. And today's fact is: muscle does not turn into fat, and fat doesn't turn into muscle. Now, there's a lot of people out there who will say, oh, I just got to work out enough and I'll turn all this fat into muscle. Or they'll tell stories of somebody they knew who stopped working out and all of that person's muscle turned into fat. Now, for many years, as a layperson who exercised and then later as I became a trainer, I just assumed when people said those sorts of things, they meant it metaphorically. Well, it turns out that there's some people out there who actually don't think it's metaphorical at all. They think it's literally happening. So I want to be very, very clear on busting this myth that is out there that muscle can turn to fat or fat can turn to muscle. No amount of exercise is going to change one type of body cell into another type of body cell. It just doesn't work that way. What happens is that if you have a lot of body fat and you start exercising, especially if you start weight training, you'll build muscle, and at the same time, your fat is decreasing. So there's a change in ratio, and visibly it's all happening in the same areas. So it looks like one is turning into the other. So when I encounter that from somebody, I just stop now and I say, okay, just so I'm clear, as an educator, what way do you mean that? Do you mean that metaphorically, or do you think that's what's literally happening? And I try not to chastise anybody who believes that it's literal, because that's the way we phrase it. And if you have never done the science behind that, or never questioned that, or maybe you've heard that from people you trust, then fair enough that you think that that's literally what's happening. But it's not literally what's happening. They're just replacing each other in the same space in the body. Muscle doesn't turn to fat, fat doesn't turn to muscle, but work out anyway. Lift heavy, fight the patriarchy, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.